Hey guys, so spring is right around the corner, so I thought I would show you guys a really fun and flirty, just pretty spring look. I've used the Lorac Pro Palette for the eyeshadows, and I've also used some Julia Hewitt products on my cheeks and lips, and they are actually going to be on sale on this really cool website called Gloss 48. And it's just like a flash sale website for makeup products. You guys should go check that out. They're going to be on sale today and you can get them on a great discount. And I also have a coupon code for $10 off $30 purchase. The code will be in the description box down below, so make sure you guys check that out. So if you guys want to see the makeup look that I'm wearing right now, then just keep watching this video. Okay, so I already have my foundation, concealer, and my brows done. I will have all the products I use for that link in the description box down below, but I'm just going to go ahead and get started and show you guys how I'm going to do the rest of my makeup. I really hate talking in tutorial videos, but you guys have asked for me to start doing that, so I'm going to start doing that and give it a try. Let me know if you guys like this better than me just kind of doing it having music over playing. But I'm going to start off by using the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Shadow Pencil, and this is in Sin. I'm just going to put that all over my lid. And a little bit in the inner tear duct area and blend it out with my finger. I'm going to kind of blend up a little bit into my crease as well. I don't really have a problem with my eyeshadow staying. I know a lot of people have that problem if you have oilier eyelids, but you can just go ahead and use like a regular primer underneath the shadow base if you have that problem. Next, I'm going to be using my Lorac Pro Palette, and I'm going to just take a matte brown color. This color is taupe, and then I'm going to use this Sigma brush that is the E40 brush, just the tapered blending brush, and I'm just going to take some of that and apply it into my crease. I'm keeping this eye look pretty light, but if you are someone that likes more darker eye looks, or if you're wearing this out, then you can build it up as much as you like or use a darker brown. Next, I'm taking the E32 brush, and this is called Exact Blend, so apparently it's a blending brush, but I definitely don't use it as a blending brush. And I'm going to take the color Champagne from the Lorac Pro Palette, and I'm going to place that all over my lid and also into the inner tear duct area part of my eye. So I'm just going to blend this together more. Now I'm taking the E55 brush from Sigma, and I'm taking the cream color from the Lorac Pro Palette, and I'm going to highlight my brow bone with that. And to really brighten my eyes, I'm going to be using the Tarte Inner Realm Liner, which is just like a salmon color eyeliner, and I'm going to place that on the waterline of my eyes. Now to make my eyelashes look really big, I'm going to line them with the waterproof Fat Gal eyeliner from Benefit. I'm just going to tight line my upper lashes with this. Now I'm just going to use a brown liquid eyeliner, and this one is from Sephora, and I'm just going to line the eyes really basically, making it thicker on the outside and thinner on the inside. Okay, so I did a pretty thick line, but no wing or anything, just basic straight across liquid eyeliner on my eye. And these liners take a little while to dry, so I'm going to try to like fan it out if I open my eyes too soon, like really big, or do my mascara too soon, then I'll get like a line up here. I talked about the black one in my most recent video, like the empties video that I did. I've used all the black one, but I love all these eyeliners and they come in super fun colors. I don't know if you guys can tell, but this eye is still really wet, so. Now I'm just going to apply my mascara, and this is the L'Oreal Carbon Black Double Extended Mascara. It has a white mascara, which is like a primer. I put that on first. Put a little bit on my bottom lashes, not too much, because I have really long bottom eyelashes. I'm pretty sure they're longer than my top lashes, which is really weird, so I don't want to make them too prominent. But I let that dry just a little bit, and I go ahead and apply the black mascara. And I'm just going to do the same thing to the other eye. So the eyes are really light, but I love this combination for the springtime. I think it's just super pretty and really romantic. Now I'm just going to use my NARS Guy Borden palette, and I'm going to apply a little bit of the NARS Laguna bronzer in this, and I'm just using the Sigma Large Angle Contouring Brush, the F40 brush. Just going to apply a little bit of this to the upper part of my cheekbones. I don't really contour too much with this, I just try to add a little bit of color to my face. Add some to the sides of my temple. Just kind of look a little bit sun-kissed because I've been very pale, so I need all of the extra fake sun-kissedness I can get. Next, I'm using the Julie Hewitt Cheeky, and this is a cheek and lip shine, and this product is so cool because you can use it on your cheeks and on your lips, so it's kind of like a two-in-one product, and I love this color. This is the color Peachy. It's just a really pretty peach color, but I'm just gonna take two of my fingers and put that in there and then kind of apply it to my cheeks, like right on the apples, and then just blend that and blend it upwards. I love cream cheek products for like the spring and summertime, just because I feel like they last longer, especially if you're like outside and stuff. Next, I'm just going to take the highlighter from my NARS Guy Borden palette, this really pretty color right here, and I'm going to take my Sigma Tapered Face F25 brush. I'm going to get a little bit of that on there, and then go over the tops of my cheekbones with that. I'm gonna add a little bit down the bridge of my nose and up on my forehead and right on top of my cupid's bow. Now for the lips, which is my favorite part. I love this color. I'm using another Julie Hewitt product. This is a lip liner in Gem Noir, and I'm just going to line my lips with this. I'm just going to fill my lips in a little bit with this color. Since lip liners are usually really drying on your lips, you might can tell right now that there's kind of like really drying on my lips, but I'm going to go ahead and use this Cheeky Cheek and Lip Shine over my lips. I'm just going to take some of this and put that over top of where I applied the lip liner, and so this just makes it super moisturized and then just kind of blends the color out a little more. This lip duo is a great dupe for the YSL lipstick that I have that I've been wearing a lot recently. You guys have always been asking me. It is the Rouge Volumte in shade 3, and it seriously looks just like this on your lips, except this lasts a lot longer. Also, this YSL lipstick is pretty expensive, and these Julia Hulot products are on sale right now on Gloss 48, so definitely go check those out because they are a much cheaper alternative. So that is going to be it for this tutorial. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you try it out, please let me know in the comments down below. I will see you all in my next video. Bye, guys.